Good day, wise man. As a daughter of the elder of our forest tribe, I have come to you in our time of need. For a long time, we have been noticing that each new generation of our children is born with a new tint to their skin and eyes. We suspect this has something to do with the many sources of strange gas seeping up from under the ground in our valley. But recently, many of our tribe's people have started to fall ill. Not far from the village, we spotted cracks in the ground with acrid vapor coming out. Every living thing around these cracks simply perishes, and there are more of them every day. We've heard that you are one of the wisest of your tribe. Help us, please, to live in peace again.
Something terrible has been going on in the Valley of Twilight. I must find Friedrich. He may be able to help me. Here's Friedrich's house. I hope he's still awake.
Hi there, Marcus. So, you say the forest people ask for your help? Let me think. It seems to me I've read about some research in that area. The research was halted for some reason. Oh, that was long ago. I'll go and dig through my old notes. Here, take one of the keys to my old chest. You should find all the information you need about the Valley of Twilight inside. But I lost the rest of the keys. I haven't checked that old box for a long time.
The peculiar forest of the Valley of Twilight. Unfortunately, we can't stay here long, because the local air is very unhealthy for the common people.